the magician removes his thumb and then puts it back on. You can learn this in about 5 seconds. Put your left thumb down like this. Then take your right hand and move the thumb into this position. Then put your first finger into the gap. Move your right hand to the side, and it looks as if your thumb is splitting. Like and follow for more amazing magic.